everyone. Welcome back for another one. So right now, the Ford Motor Company is building a new manufacturing plant in Glendale, Kentucky. And some of the steel that's going to go into this building is actually subcontracted to a company up in Montreal, Canada. So we're going to pick up this steel truss, bring it down to Kentucky. The truss is 102 feet long. We're going to put it on this extendable flatbed. We're going to stretch the trailer out to about 92 feet with a 10-foot overhang at the back. The truss only weighs 20,000 pounds, so it's quite a bit lighter than most of the loads you see on this channel, but total length at 122 feet, it's still going to make for an interesting week. And there's two of them going down, so I'm back working my dad again this week.
locally do I need
thank you.
droite et aussi il va falloir checker l'overhang sur le poteau à ma gauche.
Tout éclairé.
right, I'm gonna run you over.
Mark Swain.
Oui, c'est tout à fait beau.
It's going to be a change of plans, Elko. We're going to be turning left on Jefferson. I'll call it when we get to it. The other driver called me and said they have plan A and plan B. So it's going to be a left turn when we get to Jefferson.
So it's
going to
be a left onto Jefferson now?
Yes. Jefferson to Coolidge Highway, right turn on Coolidge Highway.
So my dad actually passed here about 1 hour before us, and he wasn't able to make one of the turns on our route due to a construction zone. So we had to improvise and come up with our own route.
Jefferson, so this is going to be our left turn?
Yes, sir. We're going to make a left on our Jefferson.
Il y a des pièces de métal à terre, donc on va passer dessus, là, en temps de...
Ouais, on va être obligé de débarquer le bouger, je veux juste être sûr de passer mon compte au téléphone à droite, c'est un avant.
Thank you.
you.
Thank you.
vais tirer à gauche pour tourner à droite. cooperatif aujourd'hui.
Quoi?
Ils sont coopératifs aujourd'hui. Il n'y a personne de...